Weather. Every day it moves and changes. There's something happening somewhere, and we bring you all of it in WeatherScope, the day's top weather stories, with live on-the-scene reports during major breaking events, up-to-the-minute forecasts for the nation and specific regions, and fascinating insight that lets you understand exactly what's happening and why. WeatherScope, it's all the weather you want, every 30 minutes on the hour and half hour on the Weather Channel. In this half hour, WeatherScope, a comprehensive national forecast. At 40 after, TravelWise gives you the latest on travel hotspots. Then the weekend outlook. And at 50 after, the storm update. Right now on the Weather Channel, your local forecast.
Well, when you look at the winter of 1996-97, it's been a fairly light winter in the Northeast. But now that spring is officially here, it's ready to pull an April Fool's joke on the region. Good morning. Welcome to WeatherScope. I'm Dennis Smith. Rain, high wind, snow, you name it, and it looks like the Northeast will get it between today and tomorrow. In fact, for the latest on what's ahead, let's go to Marshall Cease in the Forecast Center.
Thanks, Dennis. That's exactly right. A major coastal storm is developing now that will affect the Northeast tonight, this afternoon, and tomorrow, right into Wednesday morning. We're talking winds near hurricane force, heavy snow in excess of a foot. And we're going to keep you updated with 2 to 3 different crews up in the Northeast over the next couple of days. You'll want to stay tuned to the Weather Channel for continued updates. Meanwhile, in its infant stage, the storm is bringing rain to areas of New England. These scenes were shot late this morning in West Andover, Massachusetts. The area is just northwest of Boston. However, the rain has already changed over to snow in areas of New Hampshire. And during this afternoon, the same will occur in Massachusetts. Let's take a look at this scenario right now. First, the satellite picture, we'll overlay it with some fronts just to show you what's going on there. This is the area of concern that is going to be cutting off out here in the Atlantic over the next couple of days. I want to take you real briefly through this afternoon and tomorrow. It's this afternoon and tomorrow where, or this afternoon, we'll still have rain along the coast, but the snow will be moving in from the west. It is snowing right now at just about 50 miles to the west of Philadelphia. Tomorrow morning, we'll see snow all along the northeast seaboard, and with wrapping around that low, we're going to see some very brisk winds. We've already watched winds now gusting to 30 to 35 miles per hour in the northeast. To get a little closer to it, we'll show you that grain line now is just about up into Albany, New York, southward to almost into Philadelphia. We're getting very heavy rain out of the system in both New Jersey and Connecticut. Western Massachusetts also, even getting some snow now in Worcester and some of the higher elevations near the Berkshires. Getting some snow in the Poconos now, upstate New York. Snow, Burlington, Vermont, snow as well. Temperatures hovering right around the freezing mark. That generally means we're going to have that heavy, wet snow. Albany's 32 degrees in snow right now, but New York City, you're still at 49 degrees. Those temperatures will be moving down as the day goes on, and it'll be getting colder into tonight's hours. Here is your here's your northeast radar. Again, this is rain, Connecticut, Rhode Island, New Jersey, out on Long Island. Heavy amounts of rain, too. We've had reports in excess of a half to an inch of rain on an individual basis or a local basis. And there's your snow out in eastern Pennsylvania headed toward the Philadelphia area. Marine warnings are in effect today for gales 39 to 54 miles per hour south of Watch Hill. From Watch Hill to Merrimack River, we expect storm warnings, winds 55 miles per hour plus. That should mean beach erosion for folks along Rhode Island, northward along the coast of Massachusetts. Tonight, we have storm warnings posted from Eastport, Maine to Merrimack River, where the wind speeds will be in excess of 55 miles an hour as well. Beach erosion, definitely a problem. We're going to also see some coastal flooding there. Fortunately, we are not at astronomical high tide. Here's a close-up radar now. You can see blanketed with rain is West Hampton and New York out in Long Island. Trenton, Philadelphia, all reporting rain. Heavy rain right now with this just to the east of Trenton. But around Scranton, down through Allentown, over into Harrisburg, this is all snow. Well, it's rain to the east. But with those temperatures lowering, you can expect that snow to be moving in. Concord, Portsmouth, Keene, all reporting, well, reporting snow out here, rain along the coast around Boston, but at Worcester, they're reporting about 34 degrees and some light snow. As we look at what's going to happen through midnight tonight, you can expect 12 inches of snow out in east central New York, southern Vermont and New Hampshire, northern Massachusetts. Rick Griffin is in West Andover, Massachusetts. He is going to be checking in. We're going to be checking in with him this afternoon. Bill Keneally is on his way to the northeast as well, as these conditions will continue to deteriorate this afternoon and winds will be on the increase. A true nor'easter, it is the end of March going into April 1, and it's a real April Fool's joke on